award from Mrs. Perez's class, Mr. Joel Mercedes. Great job. Now from Mrs. Canales' class, receiving the most improved award is Miss Nashira Emery Hurst. Good job. Also receiving this award from Mrs. Canales' class, Miss Arielle Fertilian. Our next specialty award is the Who's Who at DCS Award. This is awarded to two students from each class who have best displayed a strong Christian testimony and student leadership skills. They are a well-rounded individual who exemplifies the spirit and ideals of DCS. This student maintains high marks academically and behaviorally. They go above and beyond to represent what it truly means to be a DCS champion. First up, from Mrs. Becerra's class, receiving the Who's Who Award, is Miss Sunshine Kama. Also receiving the Who's Who at DCS Award from Mrs. Becerra's class is Mr. Joshua Cepero Chang. From Mrs. Perez's class, receiving the Who's Who at DCS Award is Miss Anila Dupin. Good job, Anila. Also receiving the Who's Who at DCS Award in Mrs. Perez's class is Mr. Jaden Tolbert. Now from Mrs. Canales' class, receiving the Who's Who at DCS Award is Mr. Leonardo Suarez. And the next recipient of the Who's Who at DCS Award is Mr. Caleb Yanez. At this time, we are going to begin our presentation of diplomas for our kindergartners, beginning with Mrs. Becerra's class. Liam Abreu. Liam has also received a Superior Top 3 Student Award in Handwriting, Phonics, and Music, which are the medals they're wearing today. Sunshine Kama. She has received Superior Awards in Handwriting, Reading, Music, and Art. Noelle Bean received a top 3 in Bible and in Art. Miss Layla Brooks. She's received a Superior in Writing and Computers. Miss Jasmine Atkinson. Receiving a Superior Top 3 in Bible, Science, and Physical Education. Mr. Joshua Cepero Chang. Superior in Reading, Bible, Physical Education, and Spanish. Mr. Nathan Garcia. Receiving top 3 in Social Studies and Physical Education. Miss Sylvie Gregorich. Receiving a Superior ranking in Math, Social Studies, Music, and Spanish. Miss Tiani Gutierrez. She's received top 3 in Science and Spanish. Jarnell James. Receiving a top 3 in Phonics, Bible, and Computers. Miss Skylar Martin. Superior in Science and in Music. Miss Grace Oko. Top 3 in Phonics and in Reading. Grace. Miss Emmy Pham. Receiving superior in social studies and in art. Mr. Nicholas Taylor. Received a top 3 in math, art, and computers. And Mr. Jaden Valdez. Jaden's received a top 3 in math and in computers. And now our diploma presentation for Mrs. Perez's class. Felicity Andre. She's received top 3 in phonics, reading, physical education, and Spanish. Mr. Jonathan Benavides. Superior ranking in science and social studies. Miss Asia Chavers. Receiving a top 3 in Bible and social studies. Miss Gabriela Diaz Montoya. She earned a superior ranking in Bible and computers. Miss Anila Dupin. Receiving top 3 in writing, reading, music, and in art. Destiny Joseph. Receiving superior ranking in social studies, physical education, and Spanish. Emma Morale. Receiving top 3 in math and in art. Fifi Latajobi. Receiving superior in writing and in music. Angelina Legra. Receiving top 3 in science and in Spanish. Mr. Joel Mercedes. Receiving top 3 in math and in science. Ms. Jade O'Meara. Receiving a superior ranking in Bible and in art. Jaden Tolbert. Receiving top three in phonics, reading, and physical education. Celine Valdez. Receiving top three in math, phonics, music, and computers. And Miss Journey Washington. Superior ranking in writing and computers. And now for Mrs. Canales' class. Max Adams. Receiving top three in science and physical education. Miss Valentina Baltaghi. Receiving superior ranking in writing, Spanish, and in art. Miss Leah Betancourt. Top three in computers and in physical education. Aria Canales. Receiving superior ranking in math and in music. Nashira Emery Hurst. Top three in math, writing, reading, and music. Ms. Arielle Fertilian. Superior ranking in Bible and in social studies. Skylar Redman. Top three in science, music, and in art. Miss Sophia Moret. Receiving superior ranking in phonics, Bible, social studies, and Spanish. Mr. Abraham Morales. Superior ranking in reading, Bible, and science. Miss Paris Prince. Receiving a superior ranking in phonics and computers. Dallas Roll. Top three in Bible and social studies. Mr. Leonardo Suarez. Receiving top three in math, writing, phonics, and reading. Mr. Ian Tapanis, receiving top three in music and computers. Mr. Caleb Yanez, receiving superior ranking in Bible, Spanish, and in art. And last but certainly not least, Mr. Jaden Randall, receiving top three in physical education and computers.
Graduates, please stand up. Let's do that again. Sit down. Stand up. Moms, dads, grandma, grandpas, Miss Martinez, teachers, it's my high honor to present the 2023 graduating 5K class. Let's give them a big hand. Let's pray for this class. Please join me. Close your eyes. Please bow your heads. Our Father in heaven, we thank you for each and every one of these souls. They are precious to you. They've always been precious to you. You've loved them from the day they were born till this very moment, and they've always been under your care. And so, Father, we place them once again into your hands as they go forward into first grade. Bless them highly. And we pray for the parents. You fill them with your wisdom, with knowledge, so that they can lead these children down your paths. We thank you for the teachers that have worked so diligently to prepare these children for first grade. We pray a blessing over them. And Father, for the graduates tonight, we pray that you go before them in your spirit and prepare the ground that they will walk upon in the future so that they find your blessings wherever they turn and they may prosper at everything that they do from this point to the rest of their lives. We ask you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Good evening, parents. This is a special dedication for the class of 2023. I'm going to ask you to stand to your feet and join us singing The Goodness of God, because in fact, He has been good, and because of His goodness, we're here tonight to celebrate.
Thank you.
God bless you all.
Testing. I'm supposed to do an closing prayer and then some final instructions for the parents. But before we do that, let's take some time to recognize the 5K teachers and all the staff that works with the graduates today. And Ms. Becerra, please stand. Ms. Perez. And Ms. Canales. Special recognition to Ms. Suarez. Where's Ms. Suarez? There she is. Come on, Ms. Suarez. And of course, the elementary principal, Ms. Jennifer Martinez. Come on. And we know that this evening it's all about them, but we want to recognize these people up here because without them, they would not be here right now. So let's give them a big hand. Please be seated, ladies. Thank you. After the I Say Amen, a recessional is going to play, and we want to ask everyone to please stay in their seats as the students leave. They will exit into the chapel where awaiting them is milk and cookies, and you're welcome to pick them up in the chapel and enjoy the milk and cookies as well. Maybe I spoiled a surprise. I don't know. Let's pray and bless the food, okay, guys? Let's pray. Father, we thank you so much for this evening and what's happened here. We bless the food that these children are about to receive and ask that it be good for their bodies. And we thank you once again. Father, we want to praise you as we have recognized these students, as we have recognized their teachers and their administrators here at DCS. We want to recognize you because you're the one that makes all things possible. We celebrate you, we exalt you, and we lift up the name of your son, Jesus, in whose name we now pray, amen.
Let his love and grace shine through. I wanna be like. take it off.